Hey, this is Freddie. I got a suggestion for you. Learn some birds. You learn some more birds. If you know some, learn some more. And it's because if your kids and your grandkids is riding in a car, sitting in the backyard, doing whatever, looking through a book, watching a movie, yeah, lots of ways. And you say, hey, I know that bird. You know that bird. And your kids and your grandkids say, what is that? And you can tell them what it is, and they take you smart. And then they can teach their grandkids and kids and all that stuff, you know, so you pass it on. It's called inheritance or something. I don't know what it is, legendary folklore, I don't care. So learn some birds. It's a good thing, and it'll make your blood pressure go down. Put some birdseed on your kitchen window, and then sit in the backyard and listen to them tweet, 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 tweet. Ooh, I know what that is, so I think you need to learn some birds, and that's why I'm going to show y'all some birds. So trust me on that one. I'm a good guy.
Hey, this is Freddie. Look at here. We got a mallard over there with a green head. That's the male. The female is totally brown. Can't even have any colors on it. So your redheads are redhead with a gray body, not like a canvasback that has a white body and a red head. And so here we go with the hooded merganser, little old black duck that's kind of black and brown. Remember that white, big old white spot on the head? That's a small white duck. And your whistling tree ducks, they whistle when they fly, man. There's about 15 or 20 of them sometimes. And they flash white on their wings when they fly. You can remember, blue winged tails are small ducks. And they come in low and they're flying fast, real fast. Not even like a duck normally does. And your green winged tail, same way. They fly fast and they fly low and they're coming in about 8, 9, 10 of them at a time. They're good to shoot if you want to shoot a fast duck. A canvasback has a red head with a white body. That's all you got to know. Looks kind of like a red head, but you know, it's got a white body. And then your wood duck, you can see the male has all those colors. Look at the female's eye, it's white. That's how you can tell. And they usually travel with male and female together. Your pintail, yeah, I know it has a pintail, but it's got a white streak on the neck. That's the way I recognize it. And here's your bald-headed fool coming up right here. FREDDYKOENIG.com. Love y'all. Bye.